It all started in Brooklyn, my hometown, land of the Dodgers, Coney Island, and Nathan's famous dogs. These were dogs that had their own headshots. The year was 1955.
Hold on, 1955? No, you weren't even born yet, Dad. Not to mention Nathan sells hot dogs.
Oh, they were hot, Nikki. Red hot. The biggest stars in the country.
So the dogs were movie stars.
It's my vasectomy. I'll tell the story how I want. The first year of my residency, I was working nights at a 1950s themed diner, which back then was just the diner, when in walked the most beautiful girl I'd ever seen. Your mother.
Hi, I'm Diane Keaton.
That's not mom's maiden name.
I'm an independent woman who's sexually liberated. That's why I'm wearing pants.
She was a woman who knew what she wanted. Pants. And also, your old man, who was a young man then, in 1955. I was smitten, Nikki. And one night, your mother called me over because a lobster was attacking her. I came as soon as my analyst told me you called.
I'm sorry, is that a Woody Allen thing? I've never seen any of his movies because mom says he's a monster.
And I saved your mother by giving the lobster a tennis racket.
Okay, I'm gonna stop you. I thought this was the story of your vasectomy.
It's about our family. Anyway.
Elliot, we've done oral to each other a number of times, but now I want to have sex with you.
You mean make love?
Ugh, sure.
So what is this, like the night that you guys conceived Judd?
Not that night, Nikki, because it was during the day. Your mother rolled a condom on slowly. My penis was as hard as it is for me to watch you kids grow up so fast.
Dad, this is unforgivable.
Flash forward to the 1970s. The year was 1955. Your mother and I, now married, were ready to start a family. Diane, I long to be with child.
Well, then you can't use those condoms that you love.
Now that was the night we conceived Judd.
Dad, are you on a bunch of painkillers for your surgery?
I am. It's the Randy Quaid cocktail. A few years later, flash forward to 1955. It was the 80s and greed was good.
Look, I'm the movie baby boom. I've got career on the brain, but also these three kids. So now, I'm on the pill.
Folks, what's the deal with baths? Why do I never want to take one? But then once I'm out and I come down in my pajamas, I'm so happy. Anyway, that's my time. You've been a great family. Good night.
Our family was complete. And now it's my turn to take over our reproductive destiny by getting a vasectomy. Nikki, my final child, hold my soft, moist hand while this crustacean slices open my scrotum.
Ooh.
I love you, Nikki.
I love you too, Dad.